To be honest, it's part of everyone's education, to be honest. So I'll go to as many tastings as I can, as many as events as I can, to really absorb all the knowledge. Because, you know, from communications point of view, I certainly didn't start at 67 as a wine expert. Always love my wine, always love my food. But in terms of individual producers, regions, grape varieties, you literally have to learn on the job.
Yes.
And fortunately, learning comes with sampling. Tasting.